As a teacher, you can post students' work to their journal. Let's take a peek. Tap the green Add button. Choose Post Student Work. Use any of the creative tools. Let's start with photo. Take a photo of the student's work. Tap the green check. Choose the student's name that the work corresponds with. Today, we are just practicing, so choose Sample Student. Tap the green check, and this will be uploaded to Sample Student's journal.